We are beginning on the crime watch and two Central Coast police officers behind bars. The two were arrested by Mexican police at the border, and police tell Action News that they were trying to smuggle guns and ammunition into that country. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with details.
Aaron, this afternoon, the Soledad police chief got a call from Homeland Security letting him know Mexican authorities had a Soledad police officer in custody along with a former Soledad police officer who now works for the Monterey Presidio Police.
Two Central Coast police officers in a Mexican jail accused of smuggling 5,000 rounds of ammunition, tactical police training equipment, and firearms across the border. Soledad police don't know how many or what kind, but Soledad's police chief says the men, one a current Soledad police officer and one a former, both had pistols. The current Soledad officer may have had his department-issued pistol like this 45 caliber H&K. Soledad police conducted an audit of their arsenal Friday and found nothing missing, but Police Chief Richard Cox has launched an internal investigation of the department. The men now face 2 to 3 months of waiting behind bars before their case even makes it to the courts. Once it does, and if they're convicted, they're looking at least 15 years in a Mexican jail.
Now, that former Soledad police officer, his name is Jorge Matos. He was fired from the Soledad Police Department during his probation period, and they say he lost 3 guns while he worked there. Aaron.
That always, you know, sort of startles people when they hear that, Brittany. He lost 3 guns?
He lost them, yes.
Lost, I guess, in quotation marks.
Lost.
At this point. All right, Brittany, thank you. Police hope to release more information about the incident early next week.